Hello, hello, hello. Welcome, everybody. Let's see. Let's look for some settings. That noise gate. Maybe that noise gate is better. What else? Okay, should work, I guess. Welcome. Let's lower music a little bit and unmute the game. Let's continue playing Flotsam. I have a save. Let's load this. Okay. That's my city. I don't know exactly what I was doing. So let's see what we can do. Where we can. Oh, it's crashed. Nice. Let's wait a second for the crash handler to submit. Crash. Ah. Let's restart. Early access game. That happens. Milibu, willkommen. Okay. So now we have that. Gobbler filet, we don't have that. Okay. Gesagt. Ah, no storage, what? Maybe we should research some storage. Oil refinery, okay. M3 Mantel. Willkommen. Sorry if I butcher your name. I will train this guy. Salvaged everything. Level up. That's good, because every level up, we get some research points. Yeah. A fish washer. Okay. Let's see what is in this direction. Here. Let's salvage that and go fishing here. I have no idea what I was doing, but I guess we can see that after some time what I wanted to do. Okay, we need more scrap. For that we need that metal scrap, okay. That's a normal house. Both houses are not full, that's good. ₹500 plastic waste. Damn it. Okay. Let's speed up the time a little bit. Because the guy's not working at the night. I need some water storage, I guess. Okay, where was that other stuff here? Seaweed sheet. Okay, we craft some of that also. Okay, then we can let this guy learn something. Fish kebab, I don't really need that. Let's deconstruct that. Okay, this is also almost gathered, almost done. Fully salvaged, okay. She leveled up. Okay. Then one guy more level up. When this guy is ready, we can finish the research. Oil refinery. And when I have the oil refinery, I guess I can... Oh, what's that? Crafted are not... Wait. Don't want it at medium size. Storage deconstructed. Research complete. Where we can craft that. Cool. We because when that is done, we can get the plastic again. Wood we have 145, okay. What plastic we can get now? Okay. Let's have a leverage that you doing construction. You are doing fishing. You can do yes that and cooking. Okay, what else we can? One research. Maybe that. We savaged. So now we out of seaweed. Need some seaweed. What else? Maybe some more scrap. That seaweed here. Okay, there we can put our plastic waste. And And I guess we get some fuel out of it. Maybe research that big container, okay. Okay, at least we use a lot of plastic. We have so much plastic. Thanks for that we follow. Okie dokie. What a cool oil refinery. Night. These seagulls are cool. They carry some stuff from far, far away. Anyway, let's drive here. But it costs a lot of energy traveling in the night. Waiting for a drifter, yeah. Why nobody is doing stuff here. Okay, now we're producing water. I think the plastic is going down now. Finally. Let's see, we sent a guy. Learning, we have 23 books. I mean, maybe it's not a completely idiot idea when why I have this normal storage yards here. Deconstructed. Make some planks too. Okay, fish water has stuff to do. Small water container. Yes, please. But why we produce water so slowly? Yes, 354. Okay, getting down. Okay, that cost a lot of power. That cooking and stuff. Eighty power. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. We do produce 80, what? That's weird. Okay, at least we're now producing water. Hey, hello, welcome. Okay, this is salvaged. Then we grab that seaweed here. Looks well. Who's the other guy? I don't know. Let's put somebody at the school. Wast, hello, welcome. Wast, that's a breaking of rule number one. If you haven't seen, don't beg for stuff. So no, I don't give you one. If you had written something else, then I would give you something, but sorry, no. when you're asking for stuff. Seagull nest. Rescue. Big water containers almost researched. Cool, cool. We consumed 12 food and crafted 26 food. We consumed 10 water and crafted 19. Cool. I have so much books. Wait, is still salvaging something here? Fish, 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 get that fish. Electric scrap. Is this guy not connected? Why? Leveled up liquids. Who's producing now? Gunwheel, okay. You. Learning. It's going well. We have so much plastic already converted. Research is also almost done. So much storage that we can go water container, that big stuff, okay. That's crap. Hmm. Okay, we have to build more in this direction. Good to know. String something. Okay. What else we can research? Salvage boat? No. Wood generator? Okay. Wood power generator. Right, that was the wrong thing. Oh. Oh, I have to upgrade that. Damn. Can we please have that energy? Okay, looks good. Let's get that crap. Yeah. Come on, water producer. We need water. Oh no, it's getting dark. Damn it. Hey, Kraito. Willkommen. Energy. Boom. No problemo. No problemo. To be salvaged, okay. Somebody please produce water. We need water, guys. Why nobody is producing water? Why? Okay. Now. Okay, at least we produce now water. Jesse, hello, welcome. produce one more. Solar panel that we get more electricity. So this highway is salvaged. Yeah, we need more energy. At least when you do bigger projects, everyone is working. Optimize a little bit the runways where the guys are running around. It takes a lot of time to construct and deconstruct, damn it. That cooking thingy is costing a lot of power. Okay, at least the power is going up again. At least the powers are going up again. We need a lot of power. Maybe let's craft one thingy what can use wood for distillating water. Yeah, maybe that is smart when we do that. When we low on energy, we can switch off this electricity stuff. And then we can use wood, firewood. Chop some firewood. We will need it. So at least the water problem is solved, or I have energy problem. Now it's night. Okay, now we're generating water without electricity. That's good. Because we need that electricity for fast traveling, for the traveling. Okay, now energy is going up. Something is in 2000 meters. Check that out. Wait. Is something? But I still need to harvest. It doesn't look so. Grab the seaweed. Okay. Two people are sick. Okay. That's no problem. Okay, salvaged. Let's go to that bookshop. At least we're producing water now. Some cooking that we have food again. That seagulls are bringing like crazy stuff. Okay, 1,300 meters. What's here? It would. What? What's that? Ask you, are you guy? Okay. There's a research, okay. Almost done. Let's go here to highway. Love my job, okay. Trout face. Thank you.
Oh, wait. Okay. Generator dann. Oil Power Generator. Yes. Do that, do that. Okay. Highway is not completely salvaged, so we have to wait a little bit, okay. Let's fast forward the night. Oh, another survivor. Oh guys, there's two new games in the Epic Store for free. Grab them, grab them. The first is called, what was it, Jotun? I already have, okay. And we get Prey for free. I have that already, okay, interesting. And Red Out. That I don't have, okay. Let's get that. Okay. Almost full, almost full. Can we craft a battery? Yes, we can. Okay. More capacity in the battery means more.
power store. So we need some seaweed stuff. One metal plate more. No, wait. It's not good. Because we only have two connections. Okay, then we have a line. Now we can store way, way more electricity. Let's grab that seaweed here. It's sad that we cannot grow completely our seaweed. Need also the spores or something, how it's called. Seaweed spore, yeah. Ooh. Craft seaweed. Thank you.
big water container. Armulo, welcome. Fully salvaged, okay. Then oh, there's a seagull. Okay. Fully salvaged. Okay. Let's go here. Grab that seaweed. Fully salvaged, okay. Okay, then can we go here? Grab the seaweed. Fully salvaged, okay.
time. Maybe somebody wants a crate. Let's drink something. Many survivors. Okay, we need metal for that. Fully salvaged, okay. Start learning. 17 books. Okay, but now we don't have that much energy left. Electric scrap. We don't have electric scrap. Oh, we have fish here. Let's go fishing somebody.
fully salvaged. Okay, looks good, looks good. Maybe I have to change something. Fishing. You don't fish, you don't fish, you also don't fish, you don't fish. Okay. Now we got fish. We are still producing firewood here. Yes. Okay. We gathered everything here. We have enough energy. So 2500 meters. Let's go. Oh, there's a bookshop. Let's grab that too. Nice, nice. It's night. We salvaged that, okay. We have enough energy, so go for it. Okay. Hey Rebecca, willkommen. How is it going? Fully salvaged, okay, then. Continue the tour. Oh wait, we have fish here. Somebody should fish. What? How it's going? I say. Well, how was the day? I don't remember what I said. Oil power generator, cool. So as much as energy as we have. Food truck. Research complete. Rich guy, welcome. What we do now? That is not good. Are we doing that? Okay. Now it's loading. That's good. Okay, let's grab that seaweed. Yeah, we have a new guy. Fully salvaged, okay. shop. Electric shop. Yes, please. Okay, almost complete. That salvage. Okay, come back. Let's drive there. It's night, okay. Level up. I will build boost generators just to be sure that I have enough electricity. Yeah, new survivor. Okay. More batteries, more. Here everything is researched. Here too. So now I need that seaweed stuff. Yes, somehow we must kangaroo this stuff. It's not cool when you always have to search for that TV. Yeah, it's not that much seaweed on the map. One second, let's check Twitter. Leveled up, athletics, level 10, go, 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 go. Fishing. You are completely idiot. Stop doing that. Damn it. To reach that. We should have enough energy. Fishies. Okay. Shop is salvaged. That's good. Research complete. Nice. Why are the new guys researching? Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Wood. I need more wood. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, now we need seaweed. Let's rescue that guy. I think that is the last stuff what we can research here. Fully salvaged. Okay. Yeah, we need that seaweed stuff. Yo, yo, Jesus, hello. Good morning. I don't have other stuff. I'm almost out of everything. I'm doing good, I'm doing good. One day left and then it's weekend. So yeah. Hello. Oh, we're producing water. Keep producing some food. That's good. Our seagulls bring
or the wood. Maybe a second wood wire. Can be an option. A wood dryer is maybe too low. Upgraded. How was your day? Or your night? Yo-yo. I guess you just wake up an hour ago or something. Did some stuff so outside this past day. I cannot sleep, man. Why that? Because you're watching crypto, right? It's a massacre. Head is a mess. Okay. It's a freaking massacre. Genau. I don't need more words. But honestly, I'm not wondering if this in general is somehow calculated attack to can say, here, look what crypto has done. We have to regulate it to protect you all and stuff. Maybe. Who knows? That first initial stuff. I read something about that Luna drop. Some company was with short things big in the business, so they made even money when the bull market was going down. Because they knew that Luna Tether has baked with BTC, so they dumped BTC, and when Luna Tether was also dumping BTC to cover the loss of the Luna Tether,
BTC even going more down, and they had really, really strong indicators that guys who did that had short positions on BTC. Somebody talked about $3 billion worth on attack. I mean, it's not attack, but when you use systems, you can call it market manipulation. I read about $3 billion. Or in English, is it trillion? No, billion. Okay, three billion. Something I read about it. 100k BTC. They borrowed somewhere and did that stuff. Yeah. And you see somehow it worked. The bull market is scared and don't trust crypto anymore, and almost every crypto is down. So they knew what they're doing. I guess time will tell. Time will tell what's going on, if this market is recovering or not. I was planning to sell some crypto this month. Maybe you don't do that. Because everything is almost in two digits in the red. And I think but these guys were depending on the income from T-Fuel and stuff. It's not easy with this 8 cent, or what is T-Fuel now? That will not be easy. What we can do? Nothing. We cannot do anything. About that. $0.06. Whoa. That's why it is what it is. Even when we want, we cannot do anything, because it doesn't matter. A
If you put 100 or 1,000 euro in the market, it doesn't change anything. And with Luna, you may have a loss with that. I read something, they adjusted the coin production value 4 times or more. So they created a lot of Luna to cover this Luna Tether. So I guess Luna is a new Shiba. It never will go back to $20-$50, I think. It's at 1 cent at the moment, 1.2 cent. Yeah. So do we have something we can send 2 people here? Yeah, maybe that move was a step in the back of the coin. With that move, they destroyed the crypto. I read some people who was putting every money what they had in Luna. I mean, it's common sense that you don't put every money what you have in one crypto. So maybe they deserve it at some point. But it's sad. So even with the bull crypto market down, I'm also in the loss with my investments, but my most money is in BNB, and BNB will recover. You need a little bit more than 3 trillion to destroy BNB. Binance is smiling when you put 3 trillion on the market to move the BNB price, and BNB, Binance will be smiling at you. I read Binance gave Elon Musk 500 million for his Twitter buy. Something about. So Binance has a lot of money. That will be not so easy to destroy that. I mean, when the Federal Reserve is printing money and flooding the market with it, then every company cannot withstand that. But when a normal player does this crap, I think that will cost much, much more to destroy that. But we will see what the future brings. Of course, when you now sell your crypto, then you are in the loss. That's for sure. So loss is only when you sell. And instead, I bought last month Theta for $3, a little bit more. But I guess I have to wait. Of course, I don't sell my Theta now for 1.11 or something. I'm not stupid. No. I will hold that what I have and hope the projects will continue and at some point the price will go up again. Yeah, but I already thought on $3 for Theta, this is a dip and bought something. Now Theta is at $1.11, so it's a long dip. long dip. And maybe some coins don't recover from it. We don't know. We don't know what the future will bring. You see what is happening when somebody thinks I can make a stable coin on my own chain and don't have enough collateral to save that stuff. Like I said, when somebody tries that with Binance US dollar, you need a lot of more than 3 billion. A lot more to crash that. Elektrokräfter. Okay, we have that now. Okay, have fun, Pet Nia from me. Yes, that chop shop. Here's the chop shop. Okay, seaweed. We produce seaweed. Okay.
Okay. It's night. What? It's too far away. Damn it. Metal plates. Into time, saving the game is also not bad. Lytics Shambles, you are called Shambles, okay. Shambles, you go to school and learn. Fishing spot there ahead. Thank you. Don't eat my fish. Go away, don't eat my fish. Oil power regenerator. Wait. Need firewood for that. I'm wondering why I don't have energy. Maybe another dry rack. Yeah, let's do that. Tin Man, hello, welcome. Read this. Let's drive here. Maybe we can reach that fish at the same time. Yes, looks good. Okay. Damn it, my back begins to hurt. 3 hours. Thank you. Okay. Five bushies left. Attila, El Uno, hello, welcome. Okay. Robert, hello, hello. How is it going? Good to see you. I won already, though. No. You still can win. It's still open. But I don't have any other stuff to give you. All the precious stuff is already gone. I'll give you a clue. Numbers even. Yay. There, another crate for you, BG. That highway, we are still fishing. No, we're not fishing anymore. Okay. Then we drive here. I mean, the rules is you can harvest stuff from the ocean, garbage or seaweed, for example, and from the garbage you produce something. For example, you have wood swimming around, it's wet wood, and then you have a huge drying rack to dry the wood. It hangs here, gets dry, and then the people put it in the storage of some stuff, electricity, the solar panels, electricity, some stuff needs electricity. For example, this up here for producing wood, food. And before you can produce that, you need flounder fillet. And flounder fillet you have to produce in this fish washer. Here, flounder fillet. That needs bloated flounder, so you have to send somebody to fish.
And that you see that is a fishing symbol. That is a fishing symbol here. So at these places you can fish. And at some places you also have plastic or wood. And from plastic you can craft some floaters. And from, for example, seaweed, you can craft ropes. And you have a fishing chair to fish. Somebody goes there and does fishing. And then later game you get the oil refinery. You need plastic waste to refine oil for it. Yeah. And you build a city around your ship and you can move the wool city. The people here has some abilities. And when they level up you can choose what to level up. Agility or athletics, for example, they run faster. I have a bird house. You can find some seagulls. The seagulls collecting red wood and plastic waste from nearby. I think this game is cool. So enjoyable, so peacefully. There was almost no tutorial or something, so I'm pretty at the end game. I unlocked everything already. I have almost every technology. So yeah, I produce my own water. Cool stuff, and it's in early access, so it's not done. The developers still coding, and I hope soon will be an update. Shambles leveled up. The heart tells you what the people like. And they get morale boost when you do what they want. You let them do what you want, what they want. But for now, this guy is in the chop shop. He's not that lucky or happy, but plus two is okay. For example, when the guy loves his job, you get more morale and then you get more experience points. And every experience point you can give some stuff, athletics for example, electro movement speed, construction is construction speed, liquids. Is this, for example, this guy producing liquids faster? Crafting, research, cooking, fishing. When this guy is fishing, for example, he gets a morale boost plus 4 and has 30% fishing speed on top. And you can set every guy priorities, what to do and what not to do. So that's a cool game. Home office for me, yeah, there. That's right. I worked today until 2 p.m. Then I was getting a kebab to eat, and after that I decided to play a game. Don't watch crypto anymore, play a game. Yeah, because it's a very relaxing game. And in the years where I work at my work, you learn that problems from other people don't have to bother you. I don't care. So we have a new guy. Drink it. Seagull. Ah, while I was searching for an island, I saw a seagull in the need of rescue. I have marked the location on the map, so I can get even another seagull. Here, 2331 meters. Let's go to this bookshop here. Oh wait. Let's grab that seaweed too. In between. So two guys collecting, one guy collecting seaweed, and two guys can salvage here. And you see the seagulls already flying and grabbing stuff. They bring me wet wood and plastic. And need some fish for it. You can produce that bird show here. You had carbonara pasta. It sounds also delicious. I was also shopping today because I don't had any pizza in my freezer left. So I had to go out of my cave. Buying food, buying kebab and back. Now I have 6 pizza in my freezer. That should be sufficient for another week.
Gust Boate. Why you are fishing? Where are you? Sixty% fishing speed, okay. Okay. Then you are load. And when I don't know what to do with the guys, then I put athletics. And they carry stuff and so on. They are a little bit faster running around. Electrical shop is mined, salvaged. 5 fishies left. Food, produce food. Also, you have to craft a house where the people live. Storage, that you can put storage in. When you want to micromanage, you can say this storage is only food or so or something. But I don't care. One firewood. What? So much wood I have? This guy is chopping like crazy. Stop that. Oil. Hey Chang, hello, welcome. Okay. Intact bookshop, let's go here. Here at night the people don't work, they go in the houses and sleep. But this guy is just go for fishing, so he finishes his task and then he goes back to sleep. So, what we have here? Plastic, books, wood. That clappy guy is lurking, didn't say hello at all. Okay.
I hope that you can tell the guys in the next update that you only want to fish this bloated flounder, for example. But we will see what the next update brings. Last small update was April 27. You asked, hello, can I have a crate? You asked it the second time. So, no, you cannot have a crate. My rules say don't ask for stuff. When you ask, you don't get anything. Oh wait, I give you timeout. It's a permanent timeout. I give you a Becca crate. You back it in my chat, Becca. Fishing guy is ready. Fishing guy is ready. This is full looted. Okay, then we can go. Where we go? Here. Let's grab that seagull. Take that seaweed. Very cool resource. Here's only wood. We don't really need that wood. John P, hello, welcome. Well leveled up. Okay. Come back. Then we continue.
stop. Stop. Fishy, fishy. One seagull is... It's still room for one seagull. Hey. More wood. We can do more wood. the cool thing is you can even deconstruct and build new and get the resources back. That's almost the coolest stuff. Somebody we can send to school. Maybe the last guy, Trinket. Maybe we explore a little bit in this direction. So we have fishies around? No fishies, okay. Okay. Everyone wants food. Yeah, but now when you unlocked everything, there's no really end goal. So you can play hours and hours and make the city bigger and bigger. Okay, that is possible. But for me, I need a goal. Somehow. So I think we do the same as with Planet Crafter. I will save the game and wait for the next update. Maybe they add something what is new. I can continue. Yeah. I think if I will do that, saving. Then we continue the game when we have more stuff to explore and to unlock. Save. Okay, then that's it for today. Thanks for watching. I will wait somebody, so please stay for the wait. And again, thanks for watching. Bye bye, Adachi, auf Wiedersehen, tschüss.